whether you commission him to do it, saw it at a show, or Jim surprise gifted you with it, sometimes the coolest thing about owning a piece of his art was the story behind the art and how you received it. Story with this is, I'd been going to his house, his slash studio for God knows how long, always seeing this painting back behind other paintings and just sitting there. I thought it was great. So one day I said to him, I'm like, hey man, what are you ever going to do with that? He goes, you want it? I'm like, yeah. So he throws it up on an easel, starts throwing paint up and down up where this hair should be. I said, no, stop. I like it just the way it is. I thought that's how you did it. He goes, oh, I'm sorry. So then he just proceeds to wipe all this stuff to the state you see it in. All of it. And gave it to me just like that. You know, it's one of my favorite paintings, and just another painting, that amazing painting that Jim had, you know, gifted to somebody. Though it's bittersweet, it's nice to think of those stories and how much love he put out. I can attest to you that every one of these strokes has love in it. I mean, that was Jim Jackson.